Hello, I'm very nice and happy to receive you here in Versailles. Whether the Chateau de Versailles has welcomed 8 million of visits last year. It has to close its door in March 2020 for the first time due to the COVID. At the end of August, attendance has decreased by 17% and the Chateau has lost more than 45 million euros. Fortunately, the government will help us to continue to the maintenance and the restorations of our historic monuments and also the gardens, and because it's very important for us, the gardens. Due to the context, we have had to work on our reception conditions to guarantee a safe visit for everyone from the reopening on Tuesday, 6th June. At first, the individual travelers, then the groups from October. The face covering is required in the museum and hand sanitizer is available at each entrance. All our projects are now scheduled and number of people has been decreased in small visit areas. But we still propose some groups too. For example, the guided tours, which allow a group to enjoy a visit in areas that are close to the public with a qualified palace guide. Then it gives access to all the parts that are open to individual visitors. People can ask for the king's private apartments, the grand and small trium, or the garden and gloves. On the private tour, our offer is a custom visit that allows visiting the most secret sites of Versailles. The group will enjoy a 1 hour 30 tour with a specialized guide on an à la carte itinerary. It includes the access to the palace, the Trianon palaces, the Queen's Hamlet, and the musical fountain show, depending on the date of the visit. We know that this pandemic will affect the way of visiting touristic sites, even as famous as ours. We are working on packages for individual travelers, which could include the entrance ticket and the lunch or leisure offer. To help people enjoying all the estate of Versailles and its wealth, as all our bike paths or our new tour on remarkable trees. We want to develop many different new offers, but it's not possible today to inform about that. We develop this new offer, at example, the guided visit by the numeric system and some other opportunities, but it's impossible to develop it at this time. I hope to have another occasion to see you and explain this new offer in the next weeks during the 2021 year. According to surveys, European visitors plan to come back to Paris at the first semester of 2021. But the comeback will be later for remote visitors, probably fall 2021 or the beginning of 2022. And we hope to see you in Versailles in the next year, if you have the opportunity to take plane, for example, to come here in Paris. See you later. Thank you very much.